To listen to your horse's heart rate with a stethoscope, make sure your earpieces are pointing forward before you insert them into your ears. Place your stethoscope near the girth location and push it cranial, meaning forward, behind the triceps muscle mass. To make this easier, you can move your horse's left front leg slightly forward. Listen carefully as each lub-dub makes up one heartbeat. Count each beat in 15 seconds and multiply that number by 4 to get your horse's heart rate.